Hello, fellow Wretched fans. Welcome once again to Man United Hub. The boss, Erik Ten Hag, has confirmed a triple boost ahead of the Premier League clash against Tottenham Hotspur at Old Trafford on Sunday. The Red Devils ended 2023 on a disappointing note with a 2-1 defeat at Nottingham Forest, but they are still only 9 points adrift of the Champions League spots. The club have the opportunity to close the gap with a victory over Spurs, and ahead of the game, Erik Ten Hag has confirmed that he will have three players back in the squad. Christian Eriksen and Amad Diallo made the recent 2-0 FA Cup third round win at Wigan Athletic through illness. They are expected to return against the North London club. The manager also revealed that Antony Santos will be back in the Monday squad after overcoming a minor hamstring injury which kept him out of Monday's game at DW Stadium. The boss said, "We have had a lot of injuries, so this week in training, the last couple of days, Lisandro Martinez training, Casemiro training, Luxor training, so there are players returning. They are coming in for selection for Sunday."